So, today we are going to be playing a game called Electric Man, the Tournament of Voltigen. So, this basically so. This guy's powerful. Yikes. He's dead. Okay. It's the famous finishing take move, or whatever it's called. Yeah. Awesome. Well, I'm playing this very game here, so that way it's not super cringy and boring. But I think by doing that, I've just made it even more cringy. Why did I have to do that to myself, brain? Alright. I'm famous for the leg kicks. The legs are important. Zoom and do this thing, y'all. Right. Yeah. Pew. Come on. Boom. Aw, symmetry. Using the super moves is really easy. Just saying. Kicks are so powerful! Like they're super OP! Oh gosh. Alright, and then yeet! Just saying, bye-bye! I love when I do collaterals. Oh, that took me out. Yeah, I'm gonna get through that in one try. Alright, let's do this again. Oh, these guys look awesome with the. I just like the music. Music's good. Darn it. Keep spamming. These guys are kicking my butt. I'm supposed to do it, or at least expecting it. Replicant people. Oh, there's five of them now. It's a lot of replicants, just saying. Hey, you know what I need to do?
What?
Ah, darn it. I messed it up.
What just happened?
Oh! That works too. These guys are super weak, but. Yes, alright. This sounds really scary, but I think they look really cool. Oh yeah, these dudes look really cool. Whoa, okay, that's... I think they can only be hurt by... severely hurt by super moves? That's my question. They're invulnerable to the kick! Unless they're running towards me. Wait, how have I almost killed all of them already? Yeah. Oh, WWE moves. Oh, I was gonna say, how did he not die? You can zoom through these, I'm assuming. I'm just more powerful than usual. And more of them. So pretty stupid. Oh, I love that. It's so satisfying doing that. No! It's like do-do-do-do-do. Start off by go pow on someone. Wasted all of my stuff. All right. This is actually really intense, because now I only have like a tiny sliver of health. The punt! No, because it's already now, but and yeah. I've heard that the other guy is really, really difficult. The guy ahead of us, like, super difficult. Which is kind of funny because their name is literally The Blind, so yeah, think they're blind. You think they're blind, but nope. No! It's like, literally, as soon as I do that. Yeah, you get murdered. But hey, left, alright. And I don't have to do it in order, but I feel like doing it in order. Alright. Thank you. until I do this. Trust me, I know what I'm doing. Oh, or not. Never mind. The red dude's powerful, so... This is like the stereotypical ninja master. He's blind, but somehow he still knows kung fu. And all that stuff. Really bad. I'm looking up here. Come on, come on, come on. Alright, sorry, I'm being super quiet as usual. Alright, this one! Boom! Yes! Yes, yes, yes. Alright, I will see all of you in another possible future video thingy.